Yeah, I'm here right now. Let everybody know. You know what? Fuck the all red unit. Let SPM go. South Park Mexican, the coldest motherfucking Mexican to touch a microphone, other than Little Capone and Mr. Shadow. That's some bullshit, man. He doing 45 years still over some little girl he didn't even motherfucking touch. Whenever they did a damn check on that woman, they didn't find nothing wrong with that little girl. She lied for her daddy so they can get SPM's fucking money. Let that man go free. He doing 45 years with no evidence on him. And sad but true, there's millions of people doing fucking time in a penitentiary because a prosecutor is good enough to make you look guilty on some bogus ass shit and put you in there. Free SPM. Merry go round goes round and round. Merry go round goes round and round. It's some bullshit. I'm surprised with all the fans he got out there. Ain't none of them ever came together and broke the dude out the penitentiary. Or should I say, kidnapped him. And if they were to break in and kidnap him, at least he get to see the world for 30 motherfucking minutes. I mean, why is he being punished? Why is he being slave judges? Prosecutor, I hope you motherfuckers catch cancer, eat a dick, and die slowly. And your kids turn out to be retarded like, got SPM doing time. Free SPM, motherfucker. Fuck the all-written unit in Iowa, Texas. Eat a dick. It's the freedom of motherfucking speech. Motherfuckers doing time. You taking their dreams away from them. Motherfuckers. Fuck you, prosecutors. You taking people's dreams.